This is Doug Sillars with the AT&T Developer Program with a quick tip on how to get more out of the ARO tool. When you open up an ARO trace that's been run on the rooted Android data collector, you'll often see a number of processes that had network traffic during your trace. In this case, we can see the media server, ARO, Google Messaging, the location, and then all the way down here to DirecTV. And if we look at the diagnostic tab, we can see there's a lot of network traffic that occurred. We can filter on or remove applications to better see the application we're interested in. In this case, let's remove the DirecTV app. So we'll go to View, select Applications and IPs, and we'll remove the DirecTV application and press OK. The trace will reprocess, and you'll now see that it's missing from the list. If we go to the Diagnostic tab, we'll see that most of the traffic has now disappeared, and we can look to see what those other applications were using the network for. You can similarly add and remove IPs. For example, this ESPN IP, if we wanted to look at that, we could identify what was going on with that ESPN IP. This has just been another quick tip of some of the awesome features that are inside the ARO tool that you might not be aware of. Thanks, and stay tuned for more in the coming weeks.